We learned today the pit bull that's in custody killed a 5-year-old girl. The sheriff's department confirmed the owner is Deontay Stevens of Jackson, but he has not been charged. As 16 WAPT's Catherine Kite reports, the victim's family wants the owner held accountable.
A memorial for Anastasia Bingham sits at the same place where a pit bull attacked and killed her last Friday. The sheriff's department confirmed this is the dog that mauled the 5-year-old, and now it's just a matter of when he'll be put to sleep.
No, besides them putting the dog down, something needs to be did to the owner, too. He needs to pay the ultimate price.
A Hinds County Sheriff investigator says the owner of the pit bull is Deontay Stevens of Jackson, and that Stevens was keeping the dog at a family member's house near the Binghams. The Animal Rescue League says Stevens' pit bull has scars that are consistent with dog fighting. Neighbors say there's been dog fighting going on in this neighborhood back in these woods for more than a year. They say they called the sheriff's department.
Right. We have, my uncle have called them before on them about them over there fighting dogs. And they said they couldn't do nothing about it, but they didn't catch none in the act.
We asked the Hinds County Sheriff's Department about that claim. We were told that is part of the investigation and would not comment. The Animal Rescue League in Jackson says it gets about 600 pit bulls every year, and more than half of them have been involved in dog fighting. It's the shelter's policy to put down all pit bulls because they say they're often too dangerous to adopt.
You know, as man has with so many things, we've managed to totally mess this breed up, and through irresponsible breeding and irresponsible ownership.
And little Anastasia's family is afraid if something doesn't change, another child will become a victim.
And something needs to be did about that, you know, because you got a lot of people out here fighting dogs like that.
The sheriff's department says it will be up to the district attorney to decide if the owner will be held criminally accountable. Reporting from Hinds County, Catherine Kite, 16 WAPT News.
Anastasia Bingham's funeral service is Saturday morning at 11 at Little Bethel Church in Terry.